I don't think in total art world, but I think in everything is welcome. The first word is the need. If I don't have any need, I cannot create, no? And when you have this need and this idea, you start working and everything is very easy, no? Because all the pictures, all the references, all the stimulation that you have inside, the memories, everything is coming quite easy. But the first thing is the need. Why I want to do something? What can I do nowadays? It's important that I generate new things. If you have yes and you have the answers, go for it. Well, imagine that you have balls around you and you want to abide that balls and how you can move that balls around the space. And this is one thing. You can exactly explode these balls. You can be surrounding. You can change the size, describe the size in different planes. Well, it's very abstract, but at the same time, it's really physical. It's really easy. We say that we are trying to find a new organicity. Usually the movement of the dance is quite organic in terms of you express yourself. Well, you can express yourself in many ways, but in La Veronal we are trying to convoke the mix between the beauty and the monstrosity, no? Between the organic path and the really inorganic or cubism part, no? And I think it's nice how you can combine it, how you can use the body as a game, as a labyrinth, where you don't want to find the exit, no? You are trying to complex the way in the motion, in the movement, and you are happy there. You don't want to escape of this universe. Silence can be in a break, just stop, to watch or to wait, no? In terms of movement, the silence also we use to just watch that nothing is happening, but everything is happening.